phone book.
She said I could make you laugh reading the phone book. What is a phone book? Does it even have them anymore? I sit on one to drive. In my big Mercedes, because that's the way I roll. Is everybody having a good time? Aren't we a lively crowd? Honey, I recognize the smell of gin and good drinks. Don't y'all worry your pretty little heads. This is a charity fundraiser. So a combination of liquor, credit cards, and poor judgment. That is exactly what we're shooting for. After I won the Emmy in 2006. See how I got that one in? I thought to myself, I'll just lay back and I'll let it all come to me. I'm still waiting. I called my agent, I said, honey, I can't eat this ending. I'll do parades, I'll appear in gay bars, I'll even, honey, I'll open gas stations. He called a week later, I booked you into Bill's filling station. Explain it to your neighbors. It's a gay bar in Fort Lauderdale. Did I know that? No, I said, I was kidding. But enough about me. Did I just say that? There's never enough time about me, but there's this young man over here. Do we need to get the hook, sister? No, listen, we're gonna get on with it. But first, let me remind y'all about our silent auction. There are more than 500 great items up for bid tonight, like 16 airline tickets from America to Hawaii, Europe and other fabulous hotspots, the Oberkill Supreme Court decision signed by Mary Bonato, 4 center box seats for Kiki Boots. You could tell Cindy and Harvey I said hello. Anyway, it's not me, Broadway girls and boys. They wrote it, Harvey and Cindy. Anyway, she wrote the music. Anyway, here we go. Now listen, the bidding will end at 9:10 sharp, so get your bids in early. You know there's a woman running for president, and I want to meet her. I'd like to say she's one of my dear friends. I do remember off book. Hey, listen, by the end of the night, you're gonna think Otto is my boyfriend and I'm mad at him. No, Otto is the most important man in this room. He runs the thing that I speak from. Otto, slow down, Otto. We love Otto, but real fast, where were we? Oh, Hillary taught us that it takes a village. And that applies to putting together this fabulous gala. A committee of 40 people work year-round to make everything work. They are our dream team. Yay. Two gentlemen who have harmonized. By the way, these aren't my words. I'm dumb as a box of rocks. Mr. Martini, who wrote it all. Anyway, back on script. Otto! Otto! Let's please welcome these fabulous two. Let's give them your warmest welcome. They're our co-chairs. They've given their time and efforts to this evening's event. One is Mr. Charles Million, as in Ron Champion. And the other one, Josue.
Josue.
I couldn't remember it. They said, ho, sway.